Hello, Clarice. Okay, you guys, I know this one is really creepy, right? But if it's up your alley, it's super, super easy. Hannibal Lector, I used the darkest BB cream. Now, according to your skin tone, you can add pigments to this to make it darker or lighter if you need it. And then I used the medium brow pencil and the dark brow pencil. And then the only other thing that I used was Brilliant from palette number 5. That's it. And that was just for the metal right here. So yeah, check it. So creepy. But check it out. I'll show you exactly how I did it. Super easy.
I shared a bloody bath with Countess Bathory and Dr. Caligari's still dreaming of. I unwrapped the mummy, schemed with Fu Manchu, but flirted with the creature from the Black Lagoon. Had a drink with Dr. Jekyll, made out with Mr. Hyde, and even clowned around all night with Pennywise. Or went down south with Leatherface, said I really lit his fire. If they're mean and vile, I really take their style. If they're sick and depraved, they just make my day. I want them twisted and evil, psychotic and bad, cause they've got something pretty preppy boys had never had. I love my monsters, my grim ghastly ghouls. I love my monsters, oh how they make me drool.
I do wish we could chat longer, but I'm having an old friend for dinner.